who actually fought each other in the Wild Game 3 here in this building. Start things off as the puck is deflected near the Pittsburgh net, and Crosby is knocked to the ice with a hard hit as Dupuis back the other way. That puck is in the glove of Ilya Bryzgalov.
That's the way to start the game. Claude Giroux up against Sidney Crosby, and you want to get the fans going in your own building? Hit Crosby. That's a good, clean, solid hit. Crosby just knocking the puck ahead, and Giroux just plain finished his check. Boy, that's the way to set the stage here. Perfect.